I'm making a video for people as a warning about the Kenwood food processor type FDP60. So after normal usage making a cake, the top half of the spindle has become detached from the bottom half, and not realizing that this is a fault and it's actually broken, my wife attempted to put the two halves back together. This has resulted in a serious injury with long-term implications. Please do not attempt to put it back together, but contact Kenwood. Thank you.